Hello?
Hello? Fucking breaks down your door. Hello?
Yeah.
This was quite the... Oh!
What?
You missed it.
What did I miss?
Just the world phasing in and out.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
Sorry. So I fell down.
When Renato went to the china shop, for some reason the owner was always nervous.
Destroy the banner.
Anchor management.
Yes,
I wish you could have picked it up and been like, hello.
Oh, you know what? I wish so too.
It's like they put so little in these boxes. Why do they have so many boxes?
I know. Thankfully, these actually had some shits for me. Just curious. Okay, they're like, here's just some boxes for you.
Look at all these.
This was much easier than free climbing.
This is so cool. I like this design.
Oh, nice. Or.
Or what?
Do I want to go this way? Here I am. Love you.
Thank you.
Sister.
Yes. All these apples that mean nothing. What? That was weird.
No. Okay. These apples that mean nothing. Oh, yeah. I don't need any of them. You're right.
You destroyed the. Oh, what's that over there?
Whoops. Where?
On this side. Oh, it's just another flag thing. It was like glistening in a way that confused me.
Confounded you.
Yeah. Hello.
Yes, hello. Ooh, wind. Rain.
Ooh, it's really pretty though. Careful.
All right, bitch. Oh, I'm just... Hold on. Yeah. There's a lot that I'm trying to do.
Oh no!
Whoa, what happened?
It got you, the white guy.
Holy shit.
Okay.
I understand. Oh. Oh man, they don't heal me.
Oh.
What the fuck is the point?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm not good at this.
Wait,
Jesus.
You had full health. It started you at half health because you died?
Yeah.
That's not how video games work.
I know, right?
Get out of there! Okay.
Christ. Oh, man, I don't see my stamina.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I mean, we can... Can you change it, like, in the PS4? Like, aspect ratio?
Maybe it would mess it up on the recording.
Oh, okay. Well, then, sorry.
I can't go back, can I?
No.
I'm just always curious.
No, where are those apples when we need them?
I know. They're like, you can do it. And I'm like,
no, I can't.
Okay. Don't touch. Okay, good.
I should not think it does anything. Don't know why.
Exactly. Oh, damn it.
Parking meters from the time of the lost gods?
Okay. Oh no.
Okay. Yeah. It's like, okay. Oh, I have more health now.
I guess they start you at half health and half magic bar. It's just like the compromise.
Oh, fuck. Christ, dude.
Which I guess is like fine to encourage you to like not just like die so that you can just like get your health back or whatever, you know?
Don't be shy.
Okay. Yeah, these ones have a different, have like kind of a longer wait on their circle. Maybe a little bit. This is where the... Yes. These come in handy. You missed an apple.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm positive.
Well, now I don't need it. I missed it on purpose. I want to cut it down. Mm-hmm. Down with the Empire. I don't know.
I'm a Webble. A Webble.
Do you see
without...
those planks? Ooh, we coming in hot.
What?
Nothing.
A Webble without a horse.
Where's Zenobia? She's like, bitch, I'm gone.
Get out of there.
Okay. Yikes.
Okay. Can you push her off the edge? I mean, just do whatever you feel, whatever feels right.
I feel like I always like, I like can't figure out how to grab.
I thought you said you like hold down.
I do, but I just like dash. I don't get the fuck, wrong button.
Nice.
Okay. I don't know who these are.
They just like activated like when you entered the ship, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I like these ships.
They're I do cool. too, actually.
Yeah.
I just wish I had some boxes. Mm-hmm. Come on, Heeny.
Oh gosh. Okay.
They paused to catch their breath. It was strange to be so close to her. What are you thinking? He asked, trying very hard not to think. Me too, he said. Up ahead. He could see the thin silver of Zenobia's personal ship. It looked fast. They would leave all this behind.
Okay.
Are we, like, we're leaving?
I don't know. I love how, I don't know if we are not paying enough attention or something, or...
Well, I think a lot, the dialogue goes a little quick and kind of, you're like, come on, keep it up. Like, it's all, there's like a lot that they talked about. They talked about, like, the Pinot, and then, like, they're running away together, then it was like, they kissed, and then we're not, like, children anymore, and this and that. I was like, oh my gosh, okay. Which is, like, fine, but it's like, you gotta fucking pay attention. I wish I could talk to her.
I think you have to jump on one of these.
I think so, too.
Oh, I see.
Goodbye, Zenobia. She's like, goodbye! Farewell, Renato! Alright.
So many crows!
Mm-hmm.
All the crones!
I don't know. I love when you grab one of them.
Yes, I thought another one was still alive over there. I was wrong!
Nice.
I don't even know. I don't even feel the cold. What did Renato say?
Dead. They don't smell any better dead than alive or something. I don't know.
Comedia.
Is it?
Yes. The guffaw.
Oh, okay.
The guffaw was achieved. All of them having lifts to each other is wild.
Mm-hmm. The, like, big crystal power lift.
Fuck, fuck!
Okay.
Wait! Damn it. I meant to grab.
Yeah.
Not dash.
I hope it's not broccoli.
Oh! What did that mean?
What's for dinner? She thought. Just hope it's not broccoli.
Okay. Oh, come on.
Fucking dare you. First of all.
Yeah.
It's just you.
Just you and me.
Alright.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, I have to go to the bathroom.
Uh-oh.
We might have to pause.
Yeah, I have to pause.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, alright.
Well, we might.
I'm moving, I'm grooving, bitch.
The hybrid propulsion system fueled by anti-gravity and wishful thinking.
Oof. Huh. My grapple be true.
Yes.
Sister. Sister, sister.
Yeah.
No, how much I missed ya. Missed ya?
Okay.
So I can go here.
Can we pause it for
yeah,
a few
go.
Minutes?
Work.
What?
Yeah, go. Work.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to go.
Yeah. I was like, while I was sitting here,
yeah,
I healed myself and mana even regen further, so.
Oh, nice.
Mm-hmm.
Like, do you regen healing, or... Or you were, like, healing yourself and then
regening? I was healing myself, yeah, and regening mana.
Oh, excuse me. Nice, though.
It's acceptable. What?
Uh-oh. Oh, dear. He has a shield.
Shield grunts will block your attacks. Grab and throw another grunt into him, and his shield will be knocked away. Uh-oh. Oh, no. My weakness. Whoa, oh, dude, come on.
Just look at...
Just look at what?
Just look at it one more time so we can hold.
I pulled. Okay.
Oh, you got it? But you know what to do?
Yeah, I hold triangle. Can you. Or square. Can you.
Okay, there you go. Nice.
Why didn't it let me get out of there?
I don't know. Ooh.
Get me out! I hate this game.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is the combat just a little finicky?
It's... yeah, I'm like...
Okay, there's another shield. Oh, there's a couple shields.
Wait, oh. Okay, there's boxes.
Yeah. Oh, gosh.
Stop.
Yeah.
No. Just not worth it.
Sorry.
It's fine. It's like, it's just not worth it, sweetie. Come on, yeah. come on. I have died. Yes, I know. Come on, give me back. All right. Where am I?
Oh, yeah, you have to activate.
Oh, they really ought to put a railing on this thing, he thought.
Even though I can't fall off.
Yeah. Okay.
Nice. You knocked, like, off his gauntlet, like, entirely.
Ooh! I see. That time! Mm-hmm. I should have saved that health.
Oh, it's okay.
Okay, that is a lot more effective. I have so many Come on, bitch!
As they reached her ship, Renato suddenly felt a sharp pain in his stomach.
Uh-oh.
He was surprised to see a crossbow bolt sticking out of it. I was going to lead the Empire to a secret base, said Lupino. But no, you had to screw up my plan because you still got a thing for her. Renato stared at Zenobia. The kiss, was it real? She said. A look of indescribable sorrow. She gestured and said an arcane word, and Lupino went flying into the abyss, screaming,
oh, God.
I'm telling your father! Then she knelt down to cradle his head, and her paw.
Oh, no, what?
And warm.
Oh, no.
Okay, that was weird. He could have sworn he'd just died. Instead, he was on the Farfarer, sailing away from Ubar. And it was still burning.
Hmm.
He fled burning Ubar years ago, hadn't he?
Hmm.
And now he was back there. Had all those years fighting the Empire been nothing but a vision?
Well, Lupino was a traitor.
A useful vision, if it was true.
Uh-huh.
He learned something. Lupino was a traitor. Renato had suspected there was something wrong with the mad rabbit, but now he knew there was malice.
So do we get to do it again and we make better choices this time?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh,
we learned different truths.
That's cool.
And then when four are unlocked.
Oh, interesting. Cool.
Story 5.
He'd made bad choices. But now,
did you click that
when
one?
The real battle came,
or something?
I hit continue.
Okay.
He wouldn't make the same mistake twice. The book's pages began to flip backwards towards the beginning. And he realized that his adventure was just beginning.
Hmm. Exciting.
The clouds parted over the Isles of Boreas. It was time to choose. The rebellion was in trouble. Ravens were scouting for the secret rebel base. They needed a game changer.
So we should go for the other thing.
The Sky Ripper had surfaced. Or so a scholar in the mountains had told him. Surely the weapon that banished the lost gods could defeat the Emperor. Also, a temple had risen out of empty.
Well, we get different choices this time.
The Emperor had brought the Sky Ripper pieces up out of ancient burial by his obscene rituals. Could this be where the Iblis Stone was?
The Iblis Tribute.
Can you make it here, Sonic?
Also, his old friend Lupino needed rescuing. Of course. Renato had a pretty strong suspicion that Lupino had betrayed the rebellion.
Cool.
But could Renato really leave an old friend to the Ravens?
Hmm.
Well, no.
Even though Lupino wasn't what anyone would consider a game...
Yeah, okay. It's just kind of whatever. Do you want to do the stuff with the Sky Ripper this time, or do you want to go to the temple?
Sky Ripper.
Sounds cool, right?
Yeah, so what is this? Oh, I see. You can kind of, like, look here.
Oh, okay.
And review everything.
I gotcha.
I love this, actually.
This is really cool.
Yeah, I feel like I got, like... It was getting a bit stale and repetitive, and this is what it needed.
Yeah, here, let me see what the temple thing says.
Sorry.
A mysterious temple had risen out of the desert. The Emperor sent his ravens to search for the Iblis Stone. The ancient artifact may contain the power to bring down the Empire. Okay. Let's do that. You want to try the Sky Ripper this time?
Yes.
Every child knew about the Sky Ripper.
The
transcendent Emperor had buried its pieces. What could have brought them to light? This Emperor, Isengrim III, had once been kind, but he'd gone mad. And now he was conducting secret, obscene rituals to bring back the lost gods.
Uh-oh.
Had he somehow summoned the long-lost components of the legendary weapon out of the deep places of the Earth?
Ooh.
It was more than Renato could fathom. But if he could find a legendary weapon, he would use it.
Hmm. Da 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 da. I couldn't think of anything else to feel the silence.
I love you.
Thank you for loving me as none have ever done before.
I mean, honestly.
Set foot in the
island. Okay.
Renato couldn't help feeling a bit curious. Was Lupino still waiting to be rescued? No. He was probably drinking champagne with the ravens. Did ravens drink champagne? Did rabbits? Renato felt oddly thirsty, come to think of it. Why had he chosen the Sky Ripper? Renato never made plans that required constant vigilance. He was a hero. He didn't think too much. He just went with his gut and hoped it all worked out. The Sky Ripper was a long shot. He'd have to devote himself to it. No side journeys, no rescuing old friends. That was against his nature. Could he stick with it?
I wonder if they'll be like... what was I thinking? Like a cosmic reason for why you get to go back and make these new choices?
Yeah,
it's just
right?
Kind of like...
It's the story?
Yeah.
I wonder what I could make with all these sword crafting materials, thought Renato.
I wonder. Perhaps a sword?
I hope you have I wonder if you have enough to...
Probably
make
to make
new.
At least another sword.
Yeah.
I'm just wandering.
Yeah, this is very pretty though.
I don't know. It's just
I love when you
only
her.
Materials.
Yeah. You must be coming up to like a place where you can craft.
Mm-hmm.
And they're like,
I would
please.
Also love to save or end it.
Oh yeah, like end the episode.
Yeah, I could just end it.
Sure, I mean, yeah, sure.
And we'll continue on next time.
Yeah.
All right. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
I'm such a fucking moron. I deserve nothing.
That's not true.
I deserve everything. Yes. Give it all to me. My PayPal is...
Okay. My PayPal is okay.
Okay.
Hey, thanks for watching.
If you enjoyed the show, please like, comment, and subscribe.
If you'd like to see our channel grow, why not tell your friends about us?
We are pretty cool, but we won't tell you what to do.
See you in the next episode.
Stay wicked!